So over the years, a lot of people have asked me to sort of describe my songwriting process from beginning to end. How long does it take? Where do you write? What are the circumstances? Do you start with music? Do you start with lyrics? And, you know, my answer is always that it happens differently every time. And that's why I'm still so in love with songwriting. So what I've done here is shown you three different examples of the beginning stages of these songs and how they each started different ways. So, where do you write? What are the circumstances? Do you start with music? Do you start with lyrics? And, you know, my answer is always that it happens differently every time. And that's why I'm still so in love with songwriting. So what I've done here is shown you three different examples of the beginning stages of these songs and how they each started different ways. So